So, what happened?
Nothing much. We do what people usually do during funerals.
Did you meet her?
Yeah.
What did she tell you?
Nothing much. She told me who she was.
What did she look like?
She's pretty, I guess. She looked like she had Indian blood, with her sharp nose and deep-set eyes, thickly bordered by long lashes. Just like Mom, she still maintained a slim figure, though she already has children.
I'm Sylvia.
All my muscles tensed upon hearing her name. Her hands were damp and sticky with sweat. She knelt in front of me, a sinner confessing before a priest, but I was not a priest.
Everyone makes mistakes, Lisa. Did you cry?
No.
Stop it now, Lisa! Any more of that slicing and you will be putting bits of your own flesh and bone in there.
My father said Lem is going to a better place because he was such a good child, unlike me, whom he always called the shameless daughter. As I turned to him, there was only one question I needed to ask. Why? He met my gaze. I waited, but he could not answer me. He looked away. As I waiting for the stew to boil, I remembered the freshly dug grave, as Lem's casket was being lowered into it. My dad was crying beside me, and I recalled thinking, would he be the same if I was the one who had died? His hand, heavy with sadness, fell on my shoulder.